we're about to go over the deadlift. Now with this lift, it's not as simple as just picking the weight up off the mat. There's a bit of mechanics involved, that way you make sure you're nice and safe. First, we start with your approach to the bar. You want to keep your feet right underneath your hips, and depending on the person, a slight flare in the toes. From here, you just approach the bar, keeping that bar right up against your shins the entire time. Keeping your whole body nice and set. You want to descend down. You don't want overextension in the back, and you don't want overflexion of the back. You want a nice neutral spot. From here, reach down to where your hands are going to be right below shoulder width. Grasp the bar. Big breath in, keep your whole body set. When you lift this weight, you're going to want your hips and your torso to ascend at the same rate. What that's going to look like is you're just going to be coming straight up. What we don't want to see happen is you're going to start and then the butt is typically going to come up first. What this is going to do is going to put a lot of pressure on the low back. So focus on keeping your hips and your torso in line. From there, get yourself set, and it's just a simple matter of squeezing your butt, your hamstrings and hips, and forcing yourself forward. The last thing you want to do is think about just picking the weight up. Think about bringing your hips forward for the deadlift. What that looks like is instead of coming up and thinking about lifting the weight, which is then going to cause the bar to travel away from the body, think about bringing the hips forward, which keeps that bar right next to the body, which makes the deadlift a little bit easier. And that's the deadlift.